was handing, was handing, was handing, was handing. I'm in this bitch kicking cacks in a cook. Yeah, I'm finna check out this. I forgot what that shit was called. Adidas and Ivy Park, Ivy League baseball. I don't even know. But I think it's her clothing line shit though. You know what I'm saying? So I haven't seen it yet. I have not seen it yet. And if it's not her clothesline, excuse me, I apologize in advance. I'm not too hip on this type of shit. You feel me? I'm on some gangster shit. But anyway, I'm about to check this shit out, see what the fuck these clothes was looking like. And the queen is modeling them motherfuckers too. Shit. Nigga, let's get it. Okay. Look. ankle part look kind of odd. But I'm looking at them thighs though, you feel me? Fuck them ankles. Tell me what you gonna do about that. That shit was not bad, my nigga. That shit was not bad at all. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? That shit was not bad. I like it. Some of them motherfuckers was looking. I think there's only one that I probably was just like, nah. But even the nah was still straight. You feel what I mean? God damn, she wore this ass for me. And fuck you, Jay-Z. I fuck with you. But fuck you, my nigga. Like on some real shit. Like, but camels need love too, nigga, so, yeah, you know what I mean? Anywho, that was cool. I actually enjoyed watching that shit. Most definitely enjoyed watching that shit, you feel me? But yeah, drop me a comment, let me know what the fuck you think. Who else got a clothing line now that I should probably go check out and see? I was impressed by that. That shit was nice. Looked real nice quality in the whole little shit. Especially when she's sitting here showing that shit off her damn self instead of having motherfuckers do that shit. But anywho, that shit was cool. Drop me a comment. Let me know what the fuck you think.